My skies, a Jedi. Please help us. Innocent people are being slaughtered in the streets. I minister Plenid with the Republic's diplomatic corps. I was almost killed out there. The Kintan King's gang controls this part of Nar Shaddaa. They're violent and well-armed Nyctos who hate the Republic. The gang attacked me right out on the street in full view of everyone. My bodyguards were dead before I knew what was happening.
That's just plain wrong.
The murders aren't the worst of it. My bodyguards all carry Republic passcodes, and now the gangsters have them. With those passcodes, the Kintan King can slip right through our security. We'll be defenseless.
I have more pressing issues at hand.
I urge you and your friends to reconsider. Whatever the Kintan Kings do with the passcodes, it's sure to hurt all of us. We desperately need them back.
It's better than dealing with this guilt trip.
Glad to see my diplomatic training finally paying off. Recovering our security passcodes from those filthy criminals will save countless innocent lives, including mine. The Kintan Kings who shot my bodyguards are still outside the spaceport. They have the passcodes, I'm sure of it.
You're fine. If that's what you want.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
this is a disaster, Barish. How can I deal with enemies who don't negotiate?
Ya power golka, doroni kuna wa wunda donko.
Isn't Huttese the mother tongue of criminals across the galaxy?
Minister Planet sent word you were bringing our security passcodes. The Republic is in your debt. I'm Ambassador Avardhan. This is Barish Fanak Toril, one of the system's most prominent business leaders. Welcome.
What a lovely couple. The wedding should be spectacular.
Please, this is no time for levity. Circumstances are dire. My mission is to establish strong Republic ties on Nar Shaddaa. We need its technological assets to defend ourselves against the Empire. Nar Shaddaa's leader sold us an entire sector to use as our base of operations. Unfortunately, it's overrun with Kintan King gangsters.
Nar Shaddaa isn't known for its law-abiding citizens. No offense, Hot.
The Kintan Kings want us out of their territory, and they're winning. A Jedi who was helping us was found butchered in the open street. Those gangsters did horrible things to him.
Can you tell me how he died?
We are not certain, but there were strange cuts and markings on his body. Almost ritualistic. Morgukai are a Nikto cult. Jedi hunters trained to resist the Force.
I've been trained to deal with Sith, Ambassador.
I assumed the dead Jedi was too. The gangsters' attack on Minister Plenid was a diversion. Their true goal was hijacking a Republic military freighter carrying cybernetic combat implants. We don't need Kintan Kings with enhanced speed and strength. When you have the implants, take them to an arms merchant named Nurkulus. He secretly works for Barish.
You see anything you like? Just let me know. Come back anytime. Best Jedi realize that their training never ends. Force fights with you. Welcome to the offices of Dr. Theron Sedrax. My name is Holiday, and I'm pleased to assist you. If you have an appointment, please make yourself comfortable while... Oh my goodness. It's rare to greet such a distinguished customer. I'd save your picture to my permanent drive, but that might upset my dear Theron.
If Theron can tear himself away from such a beautiful... person... He deserves to be upset.
Very nice. But you lose points for the hesitation. I'm a fully sentient holographic life form, unique in the galaxy. Or so Theron says. You're a Jedi, aren't you? If you're here to see Theron, he's... well, I've been waiting for him to get back. For hours and hours.
I imagine Nar Shaddaa's full of actual women to distract him.
Trust me, sweetheart. I'm all the woman he'll ever need. Theron had a special order to design a weapon, and the customer wanted him to deliver the prototype to the Nikto sector. The aliens there hate humans. The Republic. Hygiene. He should never have agreed to go.
With the Force on my side, I'll find him.
I promise. I'll be ever so grateful if you do. The meeting place is in the Nikto sector's starship chop shop. It sounds like a nasty place. Please be careful.
That's the second field agent who's missed a check-in. Our network's under attack.
We don't know that.
We know Agent Galen was captured. He's telling the enemy where to hit us.
If it makes you feel better, transmit alert level Omega to all field agents. See how many respond. The Jedi who eliminated Watcher 1. Glad to meet you. I'm Bureau Chief Riken. Wish I had better news to report. We're fumbling in the dark right now.
Lighting up the darkness is one of my specialties.
Here's what little I know. Agent Galen came here to secure a top-secret operation. Something hidden even from us. Galen disappeared in the Nikto sector while pursuing a contact. Fortunately, he left a trail we can follow.
What do you know about the person Galen was after?
The General said it was the operative in charge of his project. More than that, I don't know. Galen left coded progress reports at SIS dead drops all over the Nikto sector. Unfortunately, that whole area's gone hostile. Had to pull my agents out. You want those reports? You'll have to go in alone.
I sent the Omega alert. Only half our field agents responded. I'm telling you, we're compromised. We need to move this headquarters before it's too late.
Darth Angrel is clearly targeting the SIS. Time to move.
We'll wipe the computers and leave Nar Shaddaa.
Evacuating this facility is out of the question. We're safe here, and we have a mission to complete. I've marked the locations of Agent Galen's dead drops. Download his messages to your holo and contact me. I'll decode them. Let's get some answers. Good luck.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Habanotase Makipuna, Malituta Udmishka. Jaskruni do pat kurira do kanki kun. Wantahumpa, muri rava fupa jipampa wula.
They killed someone you cared about, didn't they?
At ambumpa oshura mo kili mo klanki. O grani tampio tapushi umpa, putula musta. Mistuka mo goto parchi chisa domba.
I'll say this much for you. You've got guts.
Chikospa inikudad ijigliska chanagawa. Togawata kiko uba kiriwata buki donko. Chonki faguta chiho poda ji oto vokise.
I'm not afraid of this gang. Give the immobilizers to me.
Uchusa yo mata chitoya, asubi mota oipa. Umba hupa, chikilia umpasa do biska.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Nice to see customers. Can I get you anything? Feel free to browse.